A Yarraville couple received a fright when an intruder crashed through their living room ceiling and then offered an absurd apology. They've told Elizabeth Moss they thought the would-be thief was a possum walking on their roof.
Poking through the plaster, a would-be robber had one big hole in his plan.
Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm looking for something up in the roof. Off he went.
Colin and Bev first thought it was a possum on their roof.
I sort of looked out and I thought, bloody big possum.
Instead, a neighbourhood drop-in of sorts.
So this is where he's coming.
This is where he came in.
This is where the feet were dangling.
Yeah.
The Yarraville couple equally is shocked at the unexpected visit.
He turned around and said, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
He'd removed several roof tiles to crawl into the ceiling space. It's not clear how long he'd been there when he made his less than grand entry yesterday around 9 a.m.
And I was standing here when he came down and he ran past me, unlocked the door.
He ran into their backyard. Colin and Bev say he had an olive complexion with a white T-shirt, blue-grey track pants, a black beanie and glasses. After offering his absurd apology, Bev was close enough to grab him but didn't dare.
You don't know if he's got a knife or a gun or anything and he could have just gone and you're dead.
Once outside, the intruder scaled Bev and Colin's fence and fled towards Francis Street empty-handed. The couple thankfully uninjured but frightened nonetheless.
We'll get over it, but it's going to take a long time.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.